looking at your DNA is really important. It's like your human operating system, but it's not the whole picture. Health and wellness and your longevity is about 20% genetics, but most of it is actually epigenetics too.